much.
Thanks, Julia. Have a great day.
You too. Happy holidays.
Happy holidays.
Ooh, let's talk about PJs. I love these PJs. These are so cute. I can't get over it. Okay, we are talking about the world of Muk Luks, one of my favorite worlds to be in. I love the Muk Luk world, you know I do. This is done in a Hacci knit, so buttery soft, stretchy, breathable, just all around delightful. You're getting the entire set on top of it. You're getting an eye mask to match, which is like a must have in my world. Okay, so I'm sorry. I'm the cutest thing I've ever seen in this print. So it's a novelty PJ set. It's $28 and change, that's it. For something that you like wear all day until you are forced to go out of the house and do like productive things. But even like I might wear this with jeans. I don't know. I'm just saying. $5.67. That's going to be your five easy pays. 8384788. We have some new colors this season. So let me walk you through the colors. So first off, this is so weird. I'm never on this side of the rack. I feel backwards. This is called your pink plaid. Very cute, right? Then we'll move on down this way. Then we have it in, I'll move that. This is going to be your gray snow mountain, which I almost wore tonight, but I didn't because I saw the flamingo fair aisle. You had the flamingos. The flamingos, what? They have Santa hats. What is this? You have some snowflakes, some trees, some martini glasses. There is nothing like a martini in your pajamas. Take it from me. When I was in like overnights, like until 7 o'clock in the morning, I would call it my wee hour happy hour. Then we have it in blue penguins. I love penguins so, so much. And that's a really great shot to see what that Hacci knit like looks like. But look at them in their little toboggan hats and scarves. And then lastly, this is cute. This is called Fair Isle Love. Look how pretty that is, right? Kind of like a digital Fair Isle print. Very cool. And these are all your eye masks to match. Let me bring in my dear friend, Ann Wiggins, who is our accessories expert, brings us into the lovely world that is Muk Luks. Good morning. I'm going to get my matching eye mask. Hi.
Oh, good morning, Julia. So good to see you. Yeah, I mean, there's nothing like doing a 2:30 a.m. show in your pajamas. It just feels so right. You
know right? I
mean? The eye mask is so soft and it just fits everybody's head, lots of stretch to it. I better put that back up before I fall asleep here. But the Hacci knit is very stretchy. It's a 92, I think, percent poly and then the rest percent spandex. So you have this wonderful stretch and recovery. It's kind of a mid-weight fabric as well. You're so cute in that. So it's not thick, bulky, hot and sweaty, but it's not like thin, like spring pajamas either. So you just kind of get the best of both worlds. You are
night.
I'm done.
You know, take it. We have 25 minutes left. You just do the rest, Anne. I'm gonna go sit on the couch, curl up. Bye bye.
We're both gonna be curled up on the floor in a minute here. Julie, I should also say that This is our most fitted set. So as you're looking to size for this one, you can see it's a semi fit. It's a little closer to the body. So what we normally say is we want you to size up one from your usual QVC size if you're used to shopping here at QVC. And if not, we want you to think about what your typical retail size is. And you can either stay true to that. Here's our size chart. Thank you. Or you can size up one if you want a more relaxed fit. It is a little closer to the body if you go true to size. Just heads up there. But we've got your measurements, your dress size, whatever's easiest. Go all the way to the far left orange column. And that will be your semi-fit size, or you can size up one for a more relaxed fit.
I'll just let everyone know right now I'm wearing a small, and it is, you know, fitted. I usually wear an extra small or small here at QVC, but when I order Muk Luks, I sometimes go for a medium. I mean, just because I like a little extra room and a little extra comfy, cozy. But the small looks really cute, if I do say so myself.
It does. It looks great on you. Well, that's the thing. Yeah. When you have a really nice, stretchy fabric, it really does accommodate the body too. So, I mean, nobody wants it to be tight for sure. I'm going to grab a pair of the pants, and I just want to show the stretch in that waistband as well. This is a small, by the way. Look at the stretch here. This is almost 2 inches wide of elastic. Most of our pants we put drawstrings in, but we didn't do that here because we just didn't need to. It almost feels like a panel weight.
Yeah.
So you don't have to worry about it digging in, rolling down, all of those things that uncomfortable waistbands could do. And it comes up just slightly above your belly button. So it's got a nice rise to it. Great stretch. The whole set is super stretchy, top and bottom, with right the washer and dryer as well. And it comes with this nice little eye nest, which I think just makes it kind of a spectacular gift.
So, you know, Anne, I told you this. One of my best friends in the world came up for Friendsgiving, Thanksgiving, and Friendsgiving, and she stayed with me. And it wasn't this set. I've never seen this set. It was a different Muk Luks set, but I bought us both, like, matching pajamas. Oh. And I had it, like, laying on her bed when she came, when she, like, came home. And we had, like, fun little girly pajama parties while she was staying with me. And it's just such, like, a fun, cute, festive, kind of whimsical thing to do. I got us different colors, different prints, but the same look. And that's a fun way to sort of play with it, to sort of assign people like what their personality might be. I mean, obviously this has martini glasses on it. Of course this is my personality. Do you know me? Do you know me? I love a martini. All right, this has been very, very popular. I'm going to wear this the rest of the show. With over 300 ordered, so let me go ahead and take you through the colors again. Starting with that pink plaid. This is one of the new colors this season. This here is your gray snow mountain. I really love this one, by the way. I think it's so like cute, like a little Aspen village. This is the one that I'm wearing, which has been most popular. This is the Flamingo Fair Isle. Flamingos and martinis. That should be like my new bar that I open someday. I'll call it Flamingos and Martinis. Then we have it in Blue Penguins. That's a good idea. Somebody write that down. And then lastly, we have it in the Fair Isle Love, sizes extra small through 5X, 29 inches on that inseam with that cute little jogger bottom. It's A384788 on an easy pay of $5 and change. I'm telling you, it's so soft. You're never going to want to take them off. And Wiggins, I love you.
I love you too, Julie. You are amazing.
I think you're amazing. Thanks so much for hanging out with me and the AM.